If you take a drive or walk through Constitution Park, you would notice onlookers staring or paying tribute on a daily basis to the man who has been dubbed Father of the Nation. The unveiling of the Sir John Compton statue was done on Friday at an official ceremony which saw scores of onlookers. Members of the public today spoke of the monument, expressing their sentiments.
My only concern is I hope persons keep it like this. Cherish it because it belongs to us. And the statue, well, everybody seems to agree that John Compton should be placed there, so it's a very good thing.
The reconfiguration, it looks beautiful, okay? All I find, they should have at least put some bench for when the people come, they can sit down in the park. Is it a park they have there? Well, a park. But in terms of the money that was spent reconfiguring that park, in that time where the government just finished cry for us, the public, that things are so difficult, money hard to get, the World Bank asked them to give us 15% VAT. I wonder if it really made sense to put up a statue with so much $1 million. They couldn't get the next material to do the thing, at least that would charge cheaper. Because I can understand how a statue so worth millions of dollars. I think that's not what we needed right now. The park is beautiful, but the people are hungry, our belly, we need things to work. We're not beautiful, so it's not making sense to have a beautiful park and we can't even enjoy the beautiful park.
Regardless of which side of the fence one is, the thing, it remains that Sir John worked for our country. He made sure that, there's one thing people say, that he didn't do anything, but the many persons we have now from university, we can remember that they got free scholarships, which is not existing right now. So the many intellectuals we have around St. Lucia now, he contributed to their education. And apart from that, he contributed a lot to the development of the country. And I think what I'm seeing here today is a testimony to what he did for St. Lucia. And I think we all, as St. Lucian, must be proud that we can come to this place right now, the Constitution Park, and see the Father of the Nation. Honestly, I congratulate the government of St. Lucia and everybody, the business places who has contributed to see that Sir John is recognized, and recognized in a big way.
With the monument, St. Lucians will be able to look upon the image of a man who, more than any other, fashioned the island that St. Lucians today call home. Two visitors, not their first time to the island, also took time to admire the statue.
It's clean, it's nice, and it's I like the setup. It's nice.
We only walked up here to take a picture, and instantly two local people came round and was telling us all about it. They seemed so enthusiastic about their heritage and everything. Everybody is very, very friendly. They're more than welcome to tell you things, nice. Even though when you're not asking, you're just looking, but they'll come up and tell you anyway. But very, very friendly.
The monument erected in the honor of Sir John Compton allows St. Lucians to reflect on his life and times and the sacrifices that he made during his political career. Sir John Compton will be remembered as a giant of both St. Lucian and Caribbean politics, who has left his indelible footprints on the sands of St. Lucia's history.